Hey guys, welcome back. Today we have an achievement video in which we're gonna tackle the Winter Soldier achievement from Project Cars 2. For this one, you have to do a clean lap in under 8 minutes on snowy conditions around the Nürburgring Nordschleife. At first, I wanted to go for one of the LMP1 or Formula X cars for this achievement. But after a few multiplayer rounds with a friend, I noticed that even in snowy conditions, a GT3 car can come pretty close to that 8-minute mark, of course without making too many mistakes. And in the end, after not so much thought and consideration, I ended up choosing the BMW M6 GTLM for this. So let's see how this went.
Yeah.
it is, with just a few seconds shy of the 8-minute mark. Coming up, there will be more specific achievement videos, some let's plays, and I don't know, just messing around with Project Cars, I guess. Until then, have a good one.